My oysters are going into Pocahontas Creek off the South River.
Our oysters are going at Pocahontas Marina and Pocahontas Creek.
And the oysters are going into the bay.
At Shamrock Marine.
And we're going to put the oysters in Round Bay.
I believe in the hands-on effort is what is going to save this bay. The new gardeners come in the fall and they receive a workshop in the oyster gardening program.
Sounds difficult, but really it's not. You need 4 pieces of big wire and 8 pieces of little wire. By the time you get to the 4th one, they're perfect. Cage building is really, really simple. Basically what you end up with is a cage with a nice door that does this, okay? Easy peasy.
The oyster gardening program is one way, just one of many ways, that people within the watershed can have a direct impact on the water quality.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. What I'm gonna do here is what I tell folks.
I'm a longtime Maryland resident, and I have, with great sorrow, watched the decline of the bay and the abundance of wildlife over the years, and I'd like to do whatever I can to help.
We've gotten really sensitive to the conditions on the bay, and this seemed like a good opportunity to learn and also to maybe do something proactive and productive.
Most of the people that come to our program are moms and dads and kids, or grandparents and kids. They have a lot of fun with the program. The kids, they get the opportunity to dig in and get their hands dirty and actually work with them. Takes about an hour to an hour and a half for folks to get all 4 cages built and built properly. And they go home with their cages that afternoon.
These are the baby oysters called spat. They attach to the old oyster shell. There are lots of baby oysters on there. And all of these oysters will grow and turn into adult oysters. We probably won't lose more than 20% of these growing them in the oyster cages. That's why we have our gardeners grow them under the dock. They can grow really big, really fast. Then they'll bring them back to us in June when they'll be adult oysters and we plant them out on reefs.
Bring them back to us in June.
The program is designed to get more oysters out into the bay. They go home that evening in the fall and they take their oysters home and they put them off their dock. Our oysters are grown by our gardeners. They're made for the restoration effort and not. They are put on reefs that are specifically deemed as a sanctuary and a no harvest area. So the oysters that are grown in our program won't end up on a dinner table. That's definitely for sure.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.